The Catholic Bishops' Conference of Papua New Guinea and Solomon Islands is thankful that the long 10 months of political impasse is finally over and that PNG has spoken with the election of new representatives to Parliament. With a new government expected to be in place tomorrow, President of the Catholic Bishops' Conference, Archbishop John Ribart, says the nation has been waiting for this moment for far too long, and the government that will be formed tomorrow will be a result of the hard work of the ordinary people. He says the church is also happy that the party has already been invited by the Governor-General to form the next government, but says politicians should put aside their differences and work to fulfill all the policies they stood for.
Now, our appeal is this, that while we are witnessing all these differences that is surfacing again, and our appeal is that put this aside. We don't need this so that you go into forming government with all these issues from before. Now it's time to form a government that will have the focus of developing the nation, developing the well-being of our people. And this is what we want to see happen. And that is the hope of all. The whole nation is looking forward to this. There have been many promises made during the campaign for elections. I'd like you to take this to heart.
He says corruption is a big threat to development and the new government should look at eradicating this before anything else.
One of the thing that is constantly stopping positive development and all other efforts, and that is corruption. I believe this was your intention and your voice to the nation, to your electorates, that this must come to an end. And I'm appealing also to you, and I'm encouraging you, that can this be a priority also? I believe you have priorities, but this could be one of the main priorities because this is affecting the whole nation and positive development and so on. We have witnessed this happening in a very, very uncontrolled manner.
He also said the group that forms the opposition are equally important to the nation and should accept the position when the new government is formed.
Okay, the opposition, you have your job to be able to help government also to focus positively on a way that will really help our nation. And may I ask you not to use politics as a ground to really destroy one another. That is not the way. I believe that is a wrong way of seeing things. The opposition, you will be raising your voice and seeing things that is no good for our nation and work towards kind of helping them to realize also. And at the end, always try to come together and agree on things that is good for our nation.
In the meantime, General Secretary of the Catholic Bishops' Conference, Father Victor Roche, said it was a rare moment to see all leaders coming together to support young ones and they should move forward in developing the nation. In saying so, he wished God's blessings upon the new government that will be formed tomorrow.
Now the people have spoken. We ask God's blessings that the new government will see the priority as the development of the people, socially, materially, and spiritually, and morally. We wish you God's blessings.
Ruth Rungola, National MTV News.